So how to use ShareKhan app? First of all, open ShareKhan app. You'll see the home page of ShareKhan. In home page, you'll see Nifty index. That is our national index. Sensex is a Bombay Stock Exchange index. Nifty Bank, all the private sector and public sector banks included in the Nifty. Okay, next is Market Watch. In Market Watch, you will see the Nifty 50s, all the 50 stocks here. And if you want to check the stock prices, so click on Trade Quote. See again, Trade Quote. Type stock name, just like I am typing here, Paras Defense. I have selected the Paras Defense stock. Clicking on detail quote. Detail quote means the you'll get the all the details of the stock. Open price, at what price the stock has opened, high price, low price, previous close, 1 year high, that means 52 week high, 1 year low, and upper band means the target, the circuit, the how much percentage the stock will go up, that is 10%, lower band 10%, and total traded value today. And here is the chart. You can change the settings, 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 15 minutes. So usually we use 15 minutes chart. Double click on the chart and just flip it. We'll see the chart. Okay, actually this stock is already circuit stock, so we'll choose another stock. Just like Voltas, I'm clicking. I'll type Voltas here first. It means will come to me. Voltas. So Voltas NPR and Voltas stock. Select detail quote. So the things, the details of the stock, open, high, low, close. Market depth means the total buyers and the total sellers. This is sellers, seller side, right hand side, and the left is buyer side. Overview again, open, high, low, close, all time 52 week high and 52 week low, upper band, lower band. And here come the chart, 15 minutes, 10 minutes. So already selected the 15 minutes chart. Double click on it, just flip the screen and you see the chart. Just drag it with your two fingers, drag it two fingers, just in and out. Here comes the candlesticks, type of candle, chart, duration 30, 15, 3 minutes, 10 minutes, whatever the time you want to apply. Next is your indicators. So usually we use indicators like RSI, MACD, stochastic, Bollinger Band, moving averages. So we are going to use moving averages first. Moving average, that is 30 and OK. So you'll see the double moving average, that is 22 and 44, and the next one is 30. The 30 is 30, 22 and 44 already applied on the chart. So we can analyze the stock on the basis of indicators. So how to apply now? We'll select relative strength index, RSI. Okay, so the RSI is applied on the chart and it is indicating on 15 minute chart that RSI at 21.73. if we want to check daily basis, so select daily RSI is now at 50 point, almost in a bullish, within the bullish zone. So this is the way we take the Sharekhan app, we use and we identify the other things we will cover in our topics when we learn on the class. Thank you for watching.